Here's a quick look at the lateral suspension in action. So here I am tugging on the bars and nothing's moving. And when I press this button, you can now see the suspension moving and locked in.